my brother had to smoke weed. What I'm saying is on the nose, don't fucking blame it on me. This is for the person in your family that gets drunk and talks loudly about everybody in your family while you're with your family, or that uncle or aunt who borrows money and they never ever give it back. This is for your family members who stole your piggy bank or your mama's jewelry. My mama used my social security, and I won't be out that debt until I'm 30. But all the things you show me, I ain't worried, cause my mama showed me how to get wasted. And my grandma showed me how to smoke weed. And my daddy didn't show me a motherfucking thing. A motherfucking thing. So I show my friends how to get wasted. So I show my brother how to smoke weed. What I'm saying is on the nose, don't fucking blame it on me. Sixth grade, grandma going high grade. Got me anything I wanted. Remember Polaroids? I'm posing in the grow room, 13 with 3 OCs for me and the homies. We were so amateur, we didn't even know how to roll trees. Had a metal down stem and a 2-liter bottle. I made a fucking bomb. Thank you, grandma, for the weed. For you, I write this song. Cause my mama showed me how to get wasted. And my grandma showed me how to smoke weed. And my daddy didn't show me a motherfucking thing. So I show my friends how to get wasted. So I show my brother how to smoke weed.